2020 was a wild ride in the cybersecurity field. In this video, we will give you a short recap of the key events of the year. Election interference was a primary security concern of the U.S. government. There were many reports on attempted interceptions. Back in October, threat actors even successfully accessed U.S. government networks and election systems, yet they didn't compromise the integrity of election data. COVID tracing apps have raised new privacy issues and concerns about whether we can sacrifice privacy for the sake of safety. Healthcare was one of the primary cybercrime targets in 2020. Russian hackers targeted U.S. hospitals struggling with the coronavirus crisis, while a ransomware attack on the Florida Orthopedic Institute breached the data of as many as 640,000 patients. And these are just a couple of large-scale incidents among many similar hackings and data leaks. TikTok has been facing continuous problems in the U.S. market due to its alleged ties to the Chinese government. The Trump administration initiated several attempts to ban the service, which TikTok has been trying to counteract. The Twitter hack, which took place back in July, was a major social media breach of 2020. A few teenage hackers managed to get into the system, compromise around 130 accounts, and use them for cryptocurrency scams. Some of the accounts belong to public personas with millions of followers. Ransomware was one of the most prevalent and damaging cyber threats in 2020. One of the biggest attacks involved the multinational fitness equipment giant, Garmin. Universities and hospitals have also been frequent targets. One such attack in Germany even resulted in the patient's death, being the first cybercrime to directly cause a fatality. 2020 brought tons of major corporate breaches. Such giants as Marriott, T-Mobile, Nintendo, EasyJet, and a few free VPN providers were among the victims. In some cases, the data of millions of users was affected. Cybercriminals further investigate the use of artificial intelligence for illegal means. They have used it to crack passwords faster or initiate brute force attacks. Deepfakes also pose a substantial threat, allowing criminals to intimidate victims with convincingly looking fake videos. Most of our professional and social lives shifted to online space due to the pandemic, and we became even more vulnerable to cyber attacks. Zoom hacks were one of the most prominent illustrations of how criminals can infiltrate our private online space. Thus, proper online protection was key in 2020. Stay safe and have nice holidays and a happy new year.